Let's take him on. How do we get him? He's too scared.
In here, BD. Nice work.
This was an offering to the sage buried here. The time was considered precious.
Check it out. Good job, BD.
Was lit as a sign of respect and reverence for the sage buried here. remains of a Zephyr soldier. They were killed for stealing an offering to the Sage.
Finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zephyr artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mixtral at the Vault Umbergunner. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a Force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the Vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zephyr Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find. That, BD.
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. Probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I'd feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right? Check in with the Mantis. Trilla probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Nobody around. Think it's some kind of trap? Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that? Really great, BD. See what you found?
Enemy located.
Yes, all right, got it.
I think this might be a lift to the lower floor. It'll be good for heading back.
I'm watching you! Scared? Focus, Jedi!
Dean. Imperial officer hid a valuable relic here. She's hoping to use it to gain favor with the Emperor, but her deception was making her reckless.
Little buddy, where are you? BD?
Gotta find a way out of here, wherever here is. Something back there. Whoever locked me up took my lightsaber. Gotta get it back. My lightsaber is missing.
Is that a power cable? Did it.
Here's cold. Stale. Might be deep underground.
did something.
The door opened up. Let's see if I can find a way out of here.
Feels like I'm being watched. Hey, someone in there?
Hi, Chuma the Nago!
Do you need help?
Hopa, Sorktomo Kili Uba, Shakpudu.
What? Sorktormo?
Stuta Karkina Donda! Donda!
Okay. I guess you're good.
Hey, Chuta!
That's not good.
BD? BD-1! Is that you? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there.
Happy to see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us.
Job done.
Can you slice this open?
power now.
Hear that? Sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
And who are you?
Who am I? I'm Zork Tormo, baby. I'm the boss of this operation. You have Greasy Forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will, as soon as we get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Let's see what he's got. Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
Show? I'll give you a show.
I smell blood and money! Tonight, we celebrate those fallen challengers of the past and the great sacrifice they made to make us all rich!
Come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Great. Talks too much.
This is not your day. Hang ball. Let's get him something with some bite. Now that's what I call a fight! Let's level this thing! Hit him with something really nasty! Dude, ugly mating season on Yalbeck Prime!
Jedi! That was my favorite! see if I have to!
Grease, you're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
Did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. But that's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Everything is gonna be fine. Hey, kid. Hey, wake up. Can we talk?
What?
Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
Picking our next destination? Follow your instincts.
All the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
And as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh yeah, no, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still, kind of entertaining. All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Hey,
I'm busy. I gotta figure out what to cook next.
BD-1, keep an eye on Cal for us.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan. And I know he's been here. And for that, all of you will suffer.
Choysik and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful.
Mari said you were overrun. I didn't realize it would be this bad.
It's always this bad with the Empire. But there's still a chance for your quest.
I'll find a way to help you.
You've done more than your share. Thank you, Cal. It's good to see you're safe.
Sorry I couldn't be here sooner, but I haven't given up on Kashyyyk.
It's dangerous here. Saw's already gone. The casualties are just too high.
No. If you leave, the Wookiees lose support.
Not all. Mari is staying behind with Choysik and Tarful. Some of our troops went with them.
And you?
My child already lost one parent. I can't stay. But myself and the others will find a new way to serve the cause.
Be safe, Mirianna.